yeah, so, you know, next segment, whatever. I guess today's the 50th anniversary of JFK's assassination and all that.
They didn't have to go off the, get off the plane to grab him and pull him out. They had plenty of chance to tell him that, you know, you're spreading false propaganda and you can't leave. But instead they let him get on the plane, which is the great mystery.
But North Korea has detained Americans before. Can you give us some of the reasons that North Korea has given for these detentions?
Well, the most recent was Kenneth Bay, who's a Korean-American. Kenneth Bay was detained a number of months ago, sometime last year,